It's Asti Gaming here, and we got some serious titans today. It's the Rise of the Tomb Raider. I know you guys are thinking that why I'm playing this old game. It's there are some reasons behind it. That number one is that I didn't complete this game before I started it, but for unseen reasons I stopped it playing. The number second is that the Shadow of the Tomb Raider is releasing this year, and for completing that story I have to play this game. The number third is that I don't have a game to play, so I thought that I should play the Rise of the Tomb Raider. So let's begin the game. First, I have to see the detectives. It's showing that to find a way into the old prison, so I must go down there. Let's go. Graphics are pretty awesome, but the game is low of the most. I think it's released in 2013, and I think it's 2013, but it's not an optimized game. It's running on medium, not GT 750 yet. That's quite cool. All the 2015 card and the game is of 2013. While I didn't get in it.
Enough with my Russian to make this out, but it seems to show a map of some
now
sort.
Now I see somebody. So let's kill them. The guy with the gun first. The vodka guy. These are some shitty
You're niggas. Dead!
Niggas. Come here, bro. Let's do it. Why is that dying? Got some 3 hits. They got no chill.
Side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
I have to buy. You do not give away these weapons to me. That's so rude. So, let's go away. It's not right. Missing gear progress past this point requires a broadhead climbing gun. So where I'm gonna find it? Where I'm gonna find the gear? Okay, I have to go right here. Oh, sorry, up here. Combat knife is required to put the wall. I think. Yes, I think so.
Your reports have ceased. Trinity is growing concerned.
We've had trouble with the natives. Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!
What just happened? Now he is in the castle. Yes.
Lara! Are you okay? Oh, thank God. Anna, what? What are you doing here?
I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Lara? I'm scared.
I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who? Who are they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Lara. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here. Somehow.
Source.
Please! Just stop! I don't know where it is!
That's enough. She doesn't know.
What? You...
Oh, he was insane.
No! You're with them!
Oh. What the fuck?
I can't believe this. You...
He's on the side. That's a real...
You couldn't let it go, could you?
I would not let him go.
I knew you'd find your way to this place. What did you expect? It doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life? We can provide that.
You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way! Tell me, Anna, were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him.
Oh, she was her father's wife.
What would you do with the artifact?
And
show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
We're done here.
No. Not yet. You and I, we can still be on the same side of history. Think about it, Laura.
This isn't over! Bastard!
Now I can escape from here, I think.
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
Oh. I thought I was alone.
Someone else.
So did I, but here we are.
Someone else as well.
So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see.
I think
nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
Oh, you see.
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here. Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come. What do you know about them?
A sect. Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from home.
Actually to break down the wall from this point.
And what do you plan to do with that?
I'll let you know when I think of it.
Break this.
Careful. They'll have heard that.
All the more reason to get out of here.
Pass through this narrow wall.
Is there a way out?
No, but I found something that might be useful.
Create an exit.
Oh.
careful. We don't want to attract attention.
Okay.
It worked. Can you get out?
She got some serious chill. Now I can open his vault as well.
Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
Don't do.
I'm a Fastlane.
I'm no doubt of that. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know what you're all after. Thank you.
Now I think we will get some
action.
Lara.
You should.
Take this. In case we get separated.
What's that to loot this place and...
We have to move. The guards will be coming through on rounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Yes. I can get. I've had some time.
We began invasion of the valley not 24.
Study this place.
Okay, then. We have to do this instead.
How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
The divine source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its own scars.
It was a work camp.
What's he doing? What should I do? Another compound bow part.
Our best chance of escape is to make our way to the old tree now.
And what then?
My village is in the valley on the other side of the mountain. We'll be safe there.
Command post 2, last chopper outbound. Roger. That'll be the last shipment. Reports of trouble at the communications depot. More natives.
Negative. We caught an armed intruder from the outside. Some woman. She stirred up trouble on the perimeter.
Stay here.